This video guide will help you to remove news Jimera.cc notifications and extremely intrusive advertisements. These ads do not pop up based on the customer's decision. It is quite unlikely that you will make your mind to visit this particular page, news Jimera.cc. Instead, these ads may attack your computer as a result of you visiting some hacked or compromised websites, or it could be that there is some adware-type program enabled in your system. The pop-up and the website news Jimera.cc tries to make you click on the Allow button. It tells that you need to do that in order to watch some video. But in reality, when people mistakenly do what the pop-up says and click on Allow, they get forwarded to some filthy site that is extremely filthy and not suitable for the majority of people. And if you have clicked on Allow, you need to fix your browser immediately. Go to the menu, go to Settings, choose Privacy and Security, Site Settings. In permissions, choose notifications and pay attention to the sites that are allowed to send notifications. So you'll find some sites here. Some sites may be decent, no need to touch them, only delete these news Jimera.cc or other junk sites. After this is done, the problem should be fixed, but I also recommend you to research your system additionally with Combo Cleaner antivirus. Get it on the official page combocleaner.com, download the software and start investigating your computer to make sure it is free of all other possible threats. Once you start Combo Cleaner antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. The trial mode of the program, however, only gives you quick scan, so you have no other option available. The premium version of the software also gives you full system scan and custom scan. After this scan type is selected or you choose the quick scan type in the trial mode, click on Start Scan button. The program, even in the trial mode, will help you to fully analyze your computer and you'll be able to see the complete summary of all threats that were found during the scanning. But of course, you can also clearly see that the program might first update its anti-malware database in order to make sure that all the threats are properly detected during the scan. And you should not actually cancel this process because this is crucial for proper malware detection and removal. So after the anti-malware database is successfully updated, the program will begin the analysis of your computer, and then you will see the summary of all threats that were found during the scan. The scanning may take a while, it depends on how infected your computer is, but pay attention to some features in Combo Cleaner such as anti-ransomware. You may go to Settings, select Anti-Ransomware tab, and you will be able to add the special folder which will be protected against all possible ransomware attacks. However, remember that this particular feature is the part of the premium license only. So, at the end of scanning, the program will give you the summary of all threats that were found during the scan. And you'll be able to know their exact location on your computer, so you may remove each specific threat manually, one threat at a time, or you may consider upgrading to the premium version to remove all such threats automatically.